I think businesses are starting to see how AI can help them not only be more productive as a company, but also how to grow differentiation and really use AI for the good of the business and for the good of people.
There is so much hype around AI right now. You can't like get away from the news for it. So why is there so much hype, and what are the real use cases that matter to companies and enterprises?
Well, I think we need to start with just understanding that getting AI deployed and into production requires a lot of different pieces being put together. So what we try to do with OpenShift AI is really try to provide a framework and sets of tools that allow data scientists to first put together their models, build, train, deploy, and monitor. But then it's also about making sure you can get it into production. So how do I now take the models that I've built and put them into applications and then scale them out? And this is where OpenShift AI and Red Hat, in combination with Red Hat OpenShift, really allows you to do that. And so the use cases can vary. They're tremendous. And we're seeing it across finance, we're seeing education, we're seeing it in so many places. In healthcare, we're hearing a lot about how they can use AI to come up with new molecules, new medicines, how to save lives, how to detect disease faster. It's really down to the business to understand what they want to do with AI and get AI ready to really do the work that they intended it to do for them.
So why not just use a ChatGPT or something else on the, in the cloud? Why use OpenShift AI instead of any of those?
Well, it's because I think enterprises have different requirements for their applications. They have security requirements. From the operations side, they need to make sure they have the right resources assigned. They have a lot of different other things that they need to protect their business from. And so they need to have the visibility, the understanding of where the models are coming from, how the data is being used, what are the regulatory requirements around where the data is. So it's really about regulatory, it's about minimizing risk, and it's about making sure not only the organization, but the world and the other customers you're dealing with or working with know how you're using AI.
So what are the pitfalls with doing your own AI that OpenShift AI might help you with?
Well, this is the interesting question, right? Because I think that, as I mentioned earlier, it's a lot of different pieces. It's where am I getting the data from? Is the data biased? Is it not biased? And then how do I build those models in a way that's replicable and scalable? And then once I have all these pieces together, how do I then get them out into the world, basically, to start doing whatever my business goal was for the model? And so getting all those pieces orchestrated and working together can be difficult. And if we think about it from the data scientist side, then from the application developer side, and then from the IT operations side, how do these three teams work together to operationalize AI? And I think that's one of the biggest challenges that we try to address with OpenShift AI is how do we bring these teams together to get it done faster, to get it done more securely, to get it done in a way that really impacts the business in a really positive way.